Oh, hello, I didn't see you there. Zoe, why don't skeletons fight each other?
Why is that?
Because they don't have the guts!
Oh. Welcome to MSU Tonight. I'm Zoe Lewis.
And I'm Dickius the Wise.
Coming up on the show, we'll be hosting a Halloween fashion show with three guest judges.
For now, let's hit tonight's hot topics.
As the temperatures finally begin to drop, viruses begin to pop up. Make sure you're keeping yourself, friends, and family safe by getting your season flu vaccine or COVID booster. For more information, visit your local pharmacy or health provider. Stay healthy, racers.
Last Wednesday, racers had a chance to give back to their community and have some fun while doing it. Franklin Ra Xander Normand hosted an Uno tournament with the Honors Community Service Committee. Cost of entering the tournament was 2 cans of food or other non-perishable items. Racers in attendance played for over an hour as they worked their way through a tournament bracket for the card game. At this event, students got a chance to socialize, meet new people, and get their competitive edge on. In the end, over 50 cans of food were collected. All donations will go to the Races Helping Races program.
Calling all artists, the art department is currently accepting donations for their annual holiday art auction. All media are being accepted and should be dropped off on the 6th floor of Fine Arts Monday through Friday from 9 o'clock to 9:30. The deadline for donations is November 8th. For any questions, you can contact the Art and Design Department at 270-809-3784.
Last Friday night, Murray State held the Quad State String Festival in Lovett Auditorium. Participating in the all-day event were over 400 students ranging from elementary to high school, split into 4 different orchestras for which to perform at the end of the night. Performances were led by guest conductors specially picked by Murray State string faculty members for their abilities to conduct a performance. The students involved in this event were given the chance to play in a string orchestra for a night.
The Murray State Sci-Fi Club will be hosting a Halloween bash on Wednesday, November 1st. The event will be all about playing spooky and scary games, and they are welcoming all to bring their favorite ones. The event will take place in room 501 of the business building at 5:30. Feel free to dress up and celebrate the season.
Now let's take a look at the trailer for the upcoming and very real short film, Yes Chef. Yes Chef is the story of how world-renowned chef Felix Tjecht got his start in the world of cooking and what kind of sacrifices he had to make to get there.
I'm often asked, Chef Tjecht, how did you get to where you are today? Well, I love cooking. It's my life and it always has been. But it took a lot of sacrifice to get here. That and a great teacher. I started with nothing, no skills, no talent. I could barely make cereal the right way. But I had a dream. I was going to be a world-class chef. One day, I began hearing whispers. There'd be a hint of oregano in the air. Then I saw him. He opened my eyes. I woke up and cooked myself breakfast. I'd never done that before. Next thing I knew, I could cook anything that came to my mind. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, it just came to me. I knew exactly what I was doing, and it was new and exciting. That's when he started asking for things. Things I'd never considered doing. I couldn't even remember doing them. I can't say no. He'll take it away. All I can say is, yes, chef. Because, after all, not just anyone can cook.
Don't go away, we still have more to go.
And when we come back, we'll be joined by a panel of judges for the Halloween fashion show. Hello.
Hello. Okay, guys, now we are going to start our Halloween fashion show.
We're joined by a beautiful panel of three judges. They will do a great job. I don't know how they got into my tower, but there they are.
All right, let's start with our first contestant. Oh, wow.
We have Colby Schroeder. He's dressed up in the perfect costume because everything at Burger King is also mediocre.
The chicken fries are hella good.
They cannot hear you, sir. I like that you're talking, Burger King. Remove yourself from nine set.
Judges, shoes up or shoes down?
Or confused.
Well then.
Oh.
What a way to start off
up.
This test. Next, we have Bree Hunter, who looks like Tate Langdon, so I'm a little bit scared right now.
She is half dead, as you can see by the face. She will kill me next, I think. She does not like that.
Judges? All right, Bree.
A 10 across the board. You may remove yourself now as well. Please don't kill me.
Next, we have Anya Bouton as Little Red. And you know, she does fit the little part.
And the hood fell off. I like the costume. I am a fellow robe gal as well.
I love the kid's size shoes as well. Judges? 10 across the board as well.
Good job. Next contestant. Egad, it's an evil nanner. What's the tuna? How did he get here?
There's no words. Looks like a minion. Don't like the moves.
Judges? Wow.
Next.
Oh my goodness. Next contestant. Elliot shows up as an idiot. Boo! 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 Off the set now, judges. What? Contrarian.
That's
next
foul.
Up. This contestant threatened to rub dirt in my eye earlier. We have Spider-Man.
We love Peter Parker. Was very confused about the black symbiote, but I guess that means I'm not a true fan.
I love it. I love Spider-Man. Okay, leave, please. Okay, bye-bye. Next up, it's... sorry! Boo-hoo, throw a fit. The judges gave you all good. It smells stinky in here. There's a loaded diaper. It's Roderick from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
Ben looks like the miniature version of Roderick.
Aww.
Poor Ben. You can leave now.
I like you, Ben. Good costume. All up from the board. Next up, we have Gretzky, Wayne Gretzky. This is Wayne Gretzky. I like your costume, sir. I'm a fan of baseball. Judges, scores. Fellow baseball enthusiasts. Good job, you did good. Next contestant. A regalia. I love the beautiful flowing tapestry he has on himself.
I love the robe looking things on his shoulders.
Again, another robe man myself. Robe girl, sorry. Continuity. Judges. Good job. Next. By golly, by gosh. I must be bulimic because I'm purging right now. This may be a man from the Purge. He did not like that. Judges. Good job, sir.
Next, we have the lovely and like our dad, Chris Haynes.
Oh my goodness. Chris!
Let's see the undershirt.
Star Wars!
Yes.
This truly is Chris Haynes. Chris, can I pass my class now? Okay, get off the set. Judges, bunch of suck-ups is what I always say. Shoes down. Okay, get off the screen, please. Next up, shut up! Next up, it's the White Rabbit. She did not fall down a rabbit hole. Say hello. Okay, judges, another rousing use. Good job, guys. Okay, we did not keep score, so that means that I win. Fade to black spell.
Well, that's all we have time for tonight.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit us on youtube.com/MSU tonight.
Stay spooky, Murray.
Teleportation! Help, help me, help, 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 I've turned myself into a little man, help me, help, don't touch me, help, help, I used the little man spell, not the teleportation spell. Well, good night, Murray, good morrow, good end of show spell, starting 3, 2, 1 now, bye.